All right, we're back again. We had a little intermission. We were having a chat with the Infinite Spirit and with Lord Buddha, you know, discussing the big picture of the universe and where we're headed in life. And to Nene, we just sent you a message. And Lord Buddha was really emphasizing this girl Nene big time. I hope, Nene, you don't mind us mentioning you on here, but... You know, Lord Buddha was saying, I'll tell all the rest, he was like, Nene, bless Nene. You know, God blesses Nene. And Lord Christ is blessing Nene. And something in her life is about to change. Her prayers have been heard. And this stuff like that.
Yeah.
We sound like Pat Robertson or something on the 700 choir televangelist. We're not trying to sound like that. But we did get a message.
Something about, you know, Nene being blessed today, too. Like,
and tomorrow.
Tomorrow, too. He said tomorrow will be better. Today will be good. Tomorrow will be better. We'll get better. But something today will happen significantly, I think, to show that things will become better.
To show that their prayers have been heard.
Answered.
And our message is part of that, too.
Yeah, that prayers will be answered. And answered will emphasize that they already answered. They're coming into play, you know what I mean? Working itself out universally, infinitely. They're coming. They answered already.
Yeah, they already answered. Let me say that. Like, in the biggest picture, prayer is unnecessary. You know, you don't need to ask for anything because the infinite already knows everything that you're going to ask before you ask it.
Right now, I'm being pulled between infinite words, the Buddha, and myself.
Alright, and we're going to let Jeremy's on a roll today. He's got a lot of, they're using them as a channel right now, all of it.
Lots.
So we're going to let him just speak. He's speaking for Infinite Spirit, sometimes for Lord Buddha, sometimes for others. And I'll jump in with questions if I think of any. Go ahead.
Oh, no, it's not always, nothing's being said.
Yeah, but they're here.
Yeah, I keep getting pulled from all this. Right. I want to even keep track.
So should we say, how about this? Let me say this. Like, is there any other people that will be listening to this that we know that need blessings, that are praying? Anybody else that needs that's like we did with Nene? I wonder if there's anyone else. You know, I'm sure there are, but, you know.
Yeah, like...
Anybody in particular say...
Infinite saying, oh, particular.
Yeah.
He didn't say anything particular, yeah. Infinite saying, everyone who watches goes through pain and suffering who needs to be helped. So...
Everyone who watches this.
Yeah.
All right.
And more.
Okay. Yeah, of course.
Everyone
goes through pain and suffering and requires help.
Yeah. All right.
Keep going. So,
that's all. I mean, that's what I say. I was feeling that. And then the Buddha said, correct. You know, everyone is
going through something.
It's worthy. Worthy. Everyone's worthy of the what do you call it?
Of the love of God. Everyone's worthy of love, and everyone's accepted.
Healing.
And healing.
Yeah, healing.
And no one's not accepted by the Infinite Spirit. You know?
And we're helping. We're helping, you know.
Best we can.
Yeah, best we can.
We're hoping that our words will go into you, and we hope that you'll gain some spiritual understanding. We really hope that it helps you. You know, this is all we strive to do. Like we say, you don't see us asking, well, before we talk to you, well, credit card number, please. You know, you don't see us doing things like that. We don't do that. We don't charge anything. We need your deposit, ma'am. We need your American Express number, please. And for $100 an hour. And whatever. Hell no. Hey, you know,
we're just saying, everybody screams help inside.
Good way to put it.
It's somewhere, you know.
Everybody's screaming help somewhere inside. The words of the Lord Buddha.
Everybody. Yeah.
That's very true. You know?
But almost no one seems to ever heal. You know.
That's strange. That's true. Everybody out there is asking for help. Everybody's had their little secret prayer. So even atheists are probably within them are like, well, what if there is something out there? Might as well try. I could see even an atheist thing in my mind right now, like, saying, well, if you're real, tell me this and that. If you see something, they want it proof or whatever, you know.
Pointless search and struggle, you know, trying to figure out which is which, who is who, God is God, which God is which God, who's right and wrong.
It's pointless.
Wars break out, fights, tears, pain, you know.
I mean, there's no one right God. There is only one universal force. Doesn't matter what you call it.
Everybody's screaming help inside, yeah. I see that. I keep getting pulled back. Because I see that, you know, like, yeah, what the, you know, what is the, oh, yeah, like, yeah, it reminded me of a song that said, you know, like, something about, you know, there's only a bunch of tears. How to explain it so much, I guess, you know, there's a lot of tears and stuff, and especially when you're involved, you know, you kind of blame, it's like putting the blame on God, it's putting the blame on the infinite, when everybody is really just stewing in themselves.
Yeah. See, God and the infinite had nothing to do with it. It's you.
Yeah.
Us, we made those decisions, you know, to fight wars and to hurt each other. You know, you can't blame anyone else but ourselves.
Yeah.
You're at fault.
Power hungry.
Power hungry people and thinking that...
When there's starving people.
That's right.
Yeah. Hungry people. Try being hungry. Try being power hungry. And then try being hungry. And see which one you feed first.
That's right.
Yeah. That's infinite. Buddha... It's like it's a conversation back and forth. I feel like the infinite spirit is commenting with the Buddha spirit saying, and I'm saying something, you know, and they're commenting on me, but telepathically I'm being corrected on some of the things I'm thinking. So it's kind of difficult for me right now to say it. I'm trying to speak words of wisdom only. And
I'm trying to cope. I'm trying to keep them on track. I'm here as a guide right now, I guess. I feel like that. I'm just trying to guide a little bit towards certain things. I guess I'm trying my best, but
these are not my words.
These are not Jared.
I'm not smart enough to come up with this stuff. I mean, to be honest,
he's just channeling the infinite spirit and Lord Buddha.
I'm learning. You know what I'm saying? This stuff is helping me because at the same time, every time I keep hearing this conversation, I'm getting hyped up and built up, feeling better about myself. You know, like okay.
All right. Well, let's keep it going. But look, you know, I mean, like, I remember that earlier on they were saying, they said to us, Lord Buddha and the Infinite, both of them, I think, like, if y'all only knew,
yeah.
Talking about, like, the little of, like, there's so much stuff going on behind the scenes, not just from what we're doing, but from everyone. Like, the littlest thing can make a huge difference in the universe, like, something as little, you might smile at somebody and that'll change everything in the world. That little smile could be one little thing that changes everything.
Correct. That's what Buddha said. Because when Matt started talking, Buddha opened his eyes. And then when he said, correct. You know, I saw, the reason I said he opened his eyes, because usually
he's meditating.
Yeah,
his eyes closed.
He opened his eyes and he said, correct. That was right on the money, man.
Yeah, because, like, imagine that smile. Imagine you smile at a person that's furious and angry inside, and then that smile somehow changes them and lets them know that someone cared. And then that person takes that feeling that they're getting and creates a whole new idea. You know, like, from that happiness creates a new idea for something and then does something that changes things, and then it spreads like wildfire. That's just one example. But that's just, you know... That's some way to put it. And we strive our best to make a change. And we hope, and we know we're doing some good. And, you know, sometimes I got to admit, we've had times where we felt that we weren't doing any good. I mean, we were depressed, getting ready to say, fuck it all, man.
Well, you know,
but now we're coming to realize something else, something different.
What I'm thinking, you know, I started thinking of this when you were talking to Ed was commenting on this, but that's the truth, because, like, you know, a lot of things in this life can bring you down, you know,
it's true.
You know, the thing is, like, if we're looking to please, so a lot of people that don't want to be pleased, you know, we're going to feel bad about ourselves, you know, and things like that. What is it,